Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're going to be checking... Oh, my mic is falling. Today we're going to be checking out the Kendrick Lamar Not Like Us music video that came out a couple of hours ago. We've all heard this song. This shit went viral because of all the rap beef. I wonder if there's going to be any disses in the music video. I'm keen to check this out. Let's go. I see dead people.
I am...
What is this?
Reincarnated. I'm a stargazing. Life goes on. I need all my babies.
What? Hold on. I'll be honest. I don't know all Kendrick's songs. Is this new? Is this a new diss on Drake? Or is this an old song? I might be tripping. I haven't heard this before. Shit. I might be really dumb. This could be like an old song or some shit. Let's go back.
I am
reincarnated. I'm a stargazing. Life goes on. I need all my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. High key, keep a horn on me. That could my CIP. Ownership, the blueprint is by me. Mr. Get Off, I get off at my feet.
What was that? Oh, hell no. Let's get that off the screen for the moment. Maybe that was a preview to a new song that's coming out. What's with Kendrick's vocal tone though?
Wow, 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 wait, wow, wait.
Oh, I just muted it.
What's the password?
I see dead people.
Down and down. Down and down. Bam.
You late.
Is that the clown that he had on stage for at the show or whatever, the Kendrick show?
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho, depot, any rap nigga, he a freak though, man damn, call her Amber Lambs, tell him
brief, bro.
Nella nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with.
Fuck up in there.
Watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score.
Untouchable.
Walking down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case.
Why is he around? Certified lover boys,
certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. That fuck him up. Wop, 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 wop.
I'ma do my stuff. Why you trying? Wait.
Baka got a weird case. Why is he around? Certified lover boys.
Was that a pinata of Drake or am I tripping? Okay, that's... Shit. Is that racist?
Wop, 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 that.
Fuck.
Fuck him up.
I might have to.
I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably
a minor.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
I saw something on IG of that.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. You think the bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey, Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something
to cool be racist
for bitching? You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas would get a wedgie, be flipped over your braid or something. Since 2009, bitch jumping, you niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes, or over your foe. The other vaginal option, pussy, nigga back
pussy.
Straight, they posture, got famous all up in content, might write this with a doctor, tell a pop star quit hiding, fuck a caption, won't action, no accident, I'm hands on, he fuck around, get polished, fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail, that's conniving, then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing, I'm glad D-Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve either.
No way. Lana DeRozan?
Get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home. Y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alonja down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena.
Damn.
And your homeboy needs a subpoena. That predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the roll label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really got to stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie. Here's 69.
God.
Freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zod. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay.
What the fuck are you doing out there?
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda.
Kendrick really made like a dance track. It's crazy.
Baby, help you get your lingo up. White 21, get your far street cred. Thug makes you feel like you a slime in your head. Ay, what Quavo said, you can be from Northside. What 2 Chainz say you good,
but he lied.
You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. He was God's plan to show y'all the liar.
Kids?
He a fan.
Damn.
Freaky ass nigga here.
69 God.
Freaky ass nigga here.
69 God. Hey, run for your life.
Hey,
run for your life.
Freaky ass nigga here. 69 God. Freaky ass nigga here. 69 God.
Hey, run for your life. Hey, run for your life.
Say OV ho.
OV
ho. Say OV ho.
Awesome.
Then step this way.
Step
that way. Then step this way.
Step that way.
Are you my friend? Are we locking?
Then step
this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way.
Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a bird. What the fuck? Is that the OVO bird? The owl or whatever? Those jokes. But I thought that was like a horse foot or something. Like a camel or something. Oh, Vijo. That's mint. Damn. I wonder if Drake's done any... Has Drake done any of his disses live yet? Let me know in the comments if you know. Damn. Are we live, team? That's fire. Oh, we need some more. We need some more rap beef. That shit was way too entertaining. I'll be honest, at the start, I thought Drake was winning, and then as soon as Kendrick dropped, what was it, Meet the Grahams, that shit was just, that's where it all flipped. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. This was Kendrick Lamar, Not Like Us. Fire video, fire track. Yeah, subscribe if you're new. Got big things coming. And yeah, peace.